my uterus hurt.
I'm usually in charge of seasonal, quote unquote, in charge. So I make these papers and shit. And yeah. Now I'm just waiting for the truck. Hurry the hell up. Told them I have a doctor's appointment, so I don't have to go to the Christmas party thing. I couldn't avoid it because we're doing it right after the truck. But cute. What's in here? Why is it wet? Ooh, okay. And then I got this for my manager. Cute. It's time for my after work activities. So I think I'm going to stretch because I didn't do that this morning. And then I'm going to have my lunch, which instead of omelet, I'm gonna make a spinach cheese chicken quesadilla because I have chicken from the little potluck I just had. And then I'll edit and post vlog 17. It's time to break in this bad boy. Look how cute it is. Very much Barbie. Cups that are all set. Bitches in my old phone. I should call but it go home. I've been in this club. Oh my god, it feels so much better. I don't know if it's because my back's better now. It feels so much better. It's a stretch on the floor. Oh, the woman that I would try. I was kind of scared I wouldn't be able to do that anymore. I'm so fucking back. I'm so happy. Can I please not have another flare up like that until I'm like 50 at least? Like, goddamn, a bitch just turned 30, for fuck's sake. You know how long I've had sciatica? Since I was like 13, 14. I've had herniated discs since I was 18. Like, all because of one car accident, basically, too. Crazy. I mean, I definitely should have took more better care of it, like, when I was younger. But whatever. I'm just a girl. Hey, hey, little cute boy. I'm hanging out. I'm just saying you can do better. Tell me, have you heard that lately? I'm just saying. Okay, I think that's good. I don't know what else to do, really. Has it been 15 minutes? Yep. And I'll start hating only if you make me. Cops at an XO. All my people been here. I see all of my friends here. Guess she don't have the time to kick anymore. Flights in the mall. Complete. So here's my little plate that I brought home. I got a piece of barbecue chicken that I'm gonna use to make a quesadilla. They touched, I think. But I got like three brownies. Cause you know. Period girls, you know what I mean? Now it's time to taste. I had a piece of the chicken cold and that shit was delicious. So where'd all the cheese go? So barbecue chicken, spinach, cheddar cheese. Mm. Wow. Mm. So good. My coworkers can cook, bitch. How to do it. Yum. So I'm sitting here. I'm here trying to edit yesterday's vlogmas. And I'm doing these boys. So, I don't know why the fuck I'm so tight. Well, I do know. My fucking period and work combined. The ultimate melatonin. So, I'm gonna take a little nap. Because I'm forced to right now. Good night.
Bro, what the fuck? As soon as I try to go to sleep after I'm dozing off, I can't. Like, even my brain has demand avoidance. Wait. Yeah, that's my brain does have that. That's why. That's part of my brain.
I've been trying to sleep for like 4 hours now, and I can't. And of course, I have to work at 1 a.m. today. And it's almost 8 p.m. Like, I can't sleep, but I also don't have energy to do anything else but lay here and rot and scroll on my phone. So, but I don't know why I'm doing that. You see? I'm tired.
Don't stop the beat. Stop the beat. Oh, I just hit myself in the face with this shit. Right. I got a voice of energy. So let's clean this shit. Literally.
I've been drinking so much, and I'ma call you anyway. My room flooded a little bit because of that baby ass storm.
And it made the pool wet.
I'm just saying you do better. I'm just saying you do better. And I'll start hating if you make me.